we go, the rocky road to Dublin. In the merry month of June, when first from home I parted, left the girls at tune, nearly broken hearted, saluted Father dear. Kiss me, darling mother, drank a pint of beer, tears and grieved to smother, off to reap the corn, leap her I was born, cut to stout by torn to banish ghosts and goblin, a brand new pair of brogues, rattling over the bogs, frightened all the dogs, on the rocky road to Dublin,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
on there and turn her down the rocky road, all the ways to Dublin, like Fallally Rod. Well, how do you do, young Willie McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while, neath the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the Great Fallen in 1916. Well, I hope you died well, I hope you died clean. Or Willie McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the dead march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did you leave a young wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined? Although you died back in 1916, in that same faithful heart, are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed forever behind a glass frame? In an old photograph, torn, battered and stained, and fading to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the dead march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Will you sing with us? Come on. A nation once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long a province be. A nation once again. Again, a nation once again, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. Thank you very much, folks.